More than one in every 30 New South Wales public school student was suspended in the first half of this year, according to new figures released by the Education Department. It includes just over 40,000 students, including nearly 8,500 primary school children, but many have a disability. Education Minister Sarah Mitchell is adding 130 new student wellbeing specialists next year to stem the rise. They'll join more than 2,000 others across the state.